How do you do a jack-o'-lantern?
I do a shaded jack-o'-lantern is what they call it. I got, when you do shaded, you get three colors is how I look at it.
What?
Versus two.
Three?
When you're cutting a pumpkin like you, you get two colors. You get black and you get orange, right? Because you're cutting the hole in.